Look at this cool guy. Oh no. Your sunglasses. They are slowly proceeding toward my face, and I don't appreciate it. Hi there. My name is WifeyWhale, but you may call me Wifey, and today we're back playing some more of Fallout 4. We are still in the Fort Hagan Hangar. This is part 3. I didn't realize this was going to be such a huge place, but at least we defeated Ahab, we rescued Jim Carrey, and now we're going to be maybe getting this place done and cleared
Watch the
this
trip wires.
episode.
I'd rather keep myself intact today, thank you.
I've already disabled them. I've been warned this place is huge in a very difficult area, so. Hello. I know there's some people in here because they had been like detecting
I
me.
suggest we take as much as we can carry.
I suggest we do the same. It says they're above me still. Interesting. Yes. Hello. I've also been told we can get Ada upgraded to a point where she can unlock that terminal. So that'll be good. Just taking everything. There's a lot of substance use happening around here. Grab all that stuff. Nuka-Cola Quantum. Gaming terminal.
I must have a concussion. I'm fucking seeing things.
I guess I'm just gonna stand. That way I can take that, take that, taking it all. That's locked, but this should be no big deal in advance. I'm hoping to get
Sweet.
through this hangar soon. That way, we can do the quest that I picked up recently. Neon Winter and Holiday Spirits. They both sound kind of Christmassy. I mean, this one for sure is a holiday this time of the year quest. And then Winter. I don't know if Neon Winter is actually. Oh no, I'm stuck. Help! What am I stuck on there? I don't know about that Neon Winter one, but that would be nice and appropriate. Speaking of Christmas and stuff, I don't know what to do about like posting videos that week. I want to,
Okay, give me
but
shit. Who is that?
I feel like at least on Christmas itself, I don't see anyone watching. Of course, I don't post on Mondays on this channel. I guess I'm more so talking about my second channel when it would come to that, but that week uploads might be wonky, but I do because I'm just gonna be really busy with family. But I am hoping to still get some videos pushed out that week. It just might be, like I said, wonky, random. I'll try and keep you guys informed at least through the community tab, but just definitely anticipate that. All right, we got Ada absolutely stuffed to the brim. Her backpack must be
What the
like
hell is that?
Dora the Explorer's backpack. It's endless, it's magical, has everything we could ever need.
Make sure you don't leave anything useful behind.
I'm trying not to. It's really easy to miss stuff, though.
You really are taking the path of most resistance here, aren't you?
Which other way am I supposed to go?
Not attempt to flee. Justice will be administered.
This guy is very interestingly walking. Oh, oh, oh.
Did you hear that?
I'm
going to regret this.
Ooh. Ooh. Looked like he was trying to hug Ada.
We may have an enemy nearby.
Eh, let's try it. Ooh. That was sick. That was amazing. And that last angle wasn't, but that was pretty cool. Gotta watch my health. I'm getting hurt, but I don't feel like it's doing a ton of damage to me. Well, that is not the last of them. There's something up there still, I think, unless Ada got him. Oh, look at all this other stuff for us to grab. Robot Hunter unlocked 10 robot mods achievement just popped up. Nice. I can't wait to mod her, especially since I've been told I can. I do not need the skill required if I already have the mod. Okay. Oh. That's a lot of missing. Well, there's one more at least. I don't know what it is. It might be a turret. We'll figure it out. We'll figure it out. This cute. Oh, we got some biddies of a person. I think that's something else I've always liked about the Fallout series is you can just loot the itty bitty little meat chunks. Isn't this a trap? One of those was a trap one time, I think, anyway. I might have to start being more selective in my looting, because Ada is beyond stuffed. I can only carry 100 more pounds. I love all the tanks. The tanks is really cool. Alright, excuse me, Ada, my dear. Any traps? Ow, what? Owie. Jeez. Got the boo-boos. You know what? I left that other terminal, and if it weren't for this terminal, I would have forgotten all about it. We need to turn. Ooh, creepy. We need to turn around. Dang it. Okay, well, let's do Ivy's terminal while we're here, and then I want to go look at that gaming terminal. Choose an entry mechanist. Who is this mechanist? His bloody robots are everywhere. Every junkyard, every factory, even that robotics pioneer park. How are we supposed to find parts for our own bots with this loser cutting us off at the pass? It's not like we don't fight back, but geez. We kill a group of his bots and 10 more appear. Does this guy just pump them out at some assembly line somewhere? Finding him is our top priority, because what else are we going to do while he keeps getting in our way? We will find him, make a bot from his bones, and force it to take out our trash. Ooh, map updated. It was a routine scrapping mission. We were gonna go in, take the four Protectron bots, and get out. No big deal. Yeah, recon on the location warned us of a death claw in the area. Whatever. I could not imagine being in a position where a death claw, I just went, eh, whatever. No big deal. With our bots, a death claw might as well be a mole rat. I don't believe that. No big. We even managed to sneak in and get to the bots without waking the monster. Well, as we were trying to get the bots out of there, a Warden Mechanist bot showed up and started fighting us to get at our loot. Because the universe has a sick sense of humor, this woke the Deathclaw. So then we had to deal with that too. In short, we lost 3 men and 2 of our bots were pulverized. But we did manage to nab one of the Mechanist Robobrains alive. I am hoping it will lead me to the bastard that keeps messing with our shit. Cussy, cussy. Then this is Ahab, the Deathclaw that killed my men. I stuck his skull on a bot. Not just any bot, but the ultimate death bot. Ahab will be at my side when I find the Mechanist and get revenge for what he did to the Rust Devils. I just hope we don't pulverize his bones in the process. I want to use them to make something fun. Interesting. I honestly didn't notice. I guess I didn't look too much at Ahab's skull. I know I got a mod off of it, so maybe. I missed a fusion core. I just missed everything. Where's Ahab? Running back, running back. Oh, this item's too heavy to carry. I can kind of see it. Well, that's actually really sick. I didn't even... Okay, that's pretty cool. Back. Oh, no. Over here. Roscoe Gaming Terminal, what do you have for me? Play tape. Gaming Terminal off limits. Ivy's orders from Ivy. Read this. Whoever reset the scores, I will find you, and I will have your head. Until one of you owns up to it, this terminal is off-limits. Scores. It is sad. Loading holotape, please wait. Automatron. I want to eject it. Why can't I eject it? What is happening? This is me? How do I shoot? Oh, well, that didn't last long. This is like a Journey of the Prairie King in Stardew. That's a person. Is that a friendly person? I don't want to play this too long. You know what? Kill me. Take me. Take me away. Yes. I can't eject it? Oh, I can! Ooh, Automatron added. Nice! A new game for our collection. Alright, back to what we were doing in here. There's like this back way over here that I feel like... Yeah. Jacket. Looks like a smiley face. Do you guys see it? Here's an eye, and here is the mouth. Happy little grill. Gosh, this room is so big, it's kind of overwhelming. It's like, which nooks and crannies have I peeked into already? I'm thinking this part is cleared. I just still question how the heck do I get into here? Wow. I remember looking at the door and it wouldn't let me open the door, so I was just like, well, I feel so stupid. Open door. I gotta say, it's been a long day. I am recording this about 12 hours later than I would normally be recording videos. I went grocery shopping and it was a freaking nightmare. I'm just happy to be back home. Okay, so is that everything in here? I think so. I hope so. So now we can move back toward this area.
Make sure you don't leave anything useful behind.
A whole Brahmin skull in the locker. And some summer shorts. I don't feel like I've seen summer shorts yet. Okay. I think this is good. We did back there. Nothing there, I don't think. Nothing here, I don't think. Up we go. Oh. Jim Carrey, you're not gonna warn me about these tripwires. Okay. I'm stuck. Man, there's nothing over it. I was hoping there'd be a reward. I like it when a game, you go into a difficult space, you find a little nook or cranny, you go around something. I like it when you get rewarded for it, you know? At the same time, that took me 2 seconds to get around, so I guess I can let it go. What am I doing? I was about to shoot that box. Overdue book. Every time I see overdue book, I feel like I have to go on a quest to return the overdue book. That'd be an interesting mod, if it's not already. You're a librarian hunting the wasteland for all of the overdue books. Like, see, how do you... I'll have to make sure I try and get out there. I think it looks like you drop from there. Okay. Will do.
Packing this is beyond me.
That's right. Damn, that's two of these now that I can't get into. Dang it, dang it, dang it. So even once we do get through this humongous bunker hangar area, we still have to come back. Uh-oh, someone lost their head. Take. Oh no, not again. I'm about to untake. I don't wanna, oh man. Okay, empty again. Not for long. Not for long at all.
Find anything useful?
A wrench. Ooh. Nice. Nice. Take all that. Oh man. It just keeps going and going and going. I need to get Guess I'll come over here first and then cross on that pipe and get over there and then... Yeah. Oh, this was a waste of my life. I see. A place like this is so big, I'd expect there to be a magazine or a bobblehead. Oh, I see. For some reason, I thought the only way I'd be able to get over here is by jumping on that pipe. I don't get to have your helmet. I don't get to have anything of you. Just... Ew. Ew, he's doing what that one at the Super Duper Mart was doing. Disgusting. Now I gotta... No! Dang it, I wasn't really hoping that would work. Well... All of that for some plasma cartridges that I'm not gonna use. Did I search? Yeah, I did search. Okay. That is fine. We can get back here pretty quickly. I suppose. I don't know if I should go this way yet, or if... Let's see what else is over here. Oh, nothing is over here. Okay. I searched that body. I remember that body being there. I'll assume I searched that body.
Based on my limited experience with you, I estimate a 65% chance of making it out of here. Not optimal. An increase in effort could have an impact on the odds.
An increase in effort? I think I'm doing a good job, but F you too.
Perimeter movement detected.
Uh-oh. Possible Assaultron demon? That is really dramatic. I don't really want to go toe-to-toe with it, though. Ivey. Oh, Ivy's here. Ooh, okay. So it's about to be Lear boss time. And surely, though, nothing else will be more formidable than Ahab was, right? I'm really worried I'm missing a bunch of stuff. And do you how do, fellow robots? I'm scared to walk too far into here. Nothing in the bin. Burgundy bottle. Hi.
This is the one that ripped my head off. I demand we rip her head off. It's only fair.
Anything for you, Jim Carrey. If I have the option, I'll do it, okay? This looks armed compared to that one. Oh, it was freaking armed. That's terrifying. Also, where is this demon at?
Did you hear that?
No. Oh god, that doesn't look good. Oh boy. This is just a regular day in the wasteland, isn't it? Wait, Ivey is in power armor? Oh my god. Okay. I wasn't expecting that. Where's my health? There's my health. Ada's just going in and whacking her. I love Ada's attack animation. Oh, well, that doesn't help having one freaking bullet in the chamber. Don't want to shoot Ada. Okay.
Had I a body, I would have killed her myself. Oh well. Six of one, half dozen of the other. Good job, human.
Tesla rifle.
Bingo.
Ooh, fires an electrical discharge that arcs between targets. That could be really fun. And then look at, oh my goodness. She has such a nice, oh my gosh, okay. Increases energy damage, nice. Also increases energy damage and also increases energy damage. I am carrying too much yet a freaking gun. And there better be something in here that I can pop some stuff into. So far, I'm not seeing anything. Now we've got to move slow as a snail. Hey guys, my name is Wifey Snail. Well, here's a container at least. All right. Mm-hmm. 208. I only gave her like the power armor because I'm sick and tired of having to be like Ada every 2 minutes. This place is so big. It has no business being this big. I wasn't properly warned. Okay. Maybe if I just keep grabbing, or if I quit continuing to grab every teeny weeny little thing I see, but it's kind of the point. Look at this cool guy. Oh no. Your sunglasses. They are slowly proceeding toward my face, and I don't appreciate it. I don't like it. There, I took him. Are you happy now? Sir? This is too close. Boop. Thank you. Thank you. Excuse me. Oh, I missed a bottle. Okay. Well, we killed the boss. We killed Ahab. We've got Jezebel. How much more is in this place? It just keeps going and going and going. What happened in here? Ooh. Charged by reloading repeatedly. The more charges, the higher the damage. It irradiates the user, though. Wow. Interesting. Oh my god. I am so done today. Maybe if I wasn't running errands for 5 hours, I could deal with the you're encumbered every 2 freaking seconds. Take the stupid lantern. Take the stupid dinner TV tray. Freaking stupid everything. Come in here and get some more stupid stuff that I don't freaking need.
Nice.
Oh, actually, this stuff is nice. I take back what I said. Gosh, at this point, I have no idea where we're even at on time. I've had to do so many cuts just to freaking give all my stuff to Ada. I'm already at 45 minutes of recording. Might have to break up with being a hoarder. Okay. Password override was detected. Open the door. Oh my gosh, it just keeps going. Wait. Is this like a way out? Where am I? Oh, wait. Ooh, are we done? We might be done finally. Hella frickin' Luya. This place was a lot. Okay. Well, we still have the issue, though, of... Is this where we came in at? I don't know where we are. I feel like... I don't know where I am. I thought this way was to get out, but I'm not... I haven't been... Yeah, we've been here. Okay, well... I really don't want to have to look at the local map. Oh my god, it's doing nothing. It does show this right here, and it also shows that... Power armor, which I still need to grab. I just gotta try and figure out how to get back to it all. Oh, the power armor is over here. I guess we'll just enter. It doesn't look like my helmet is gonna fit within this helmet, but sure. We just have some extra little pokies. Oh, they disappeared. Well, that's not realistic. Gosh, I feel like I can't see. There we go. And how the heck do I get out of here again? Why is this door closed? It wasn't. Why is it closed now? Alright, well, how do I get out? Excuse me, Ada. I beg of you to move. Where? I don't remember. So up there is what I can't do until I either bring Nick with me or bonify Ada. And this way... What am I missing? Oh, that's what I'm missing. I need to go this way. Such a dum-dum. As I was, like, recanvassing the area, I was thinking this was the door that we just unlocked. But no, that's this door, and this area is good. Okay.
Time's up, asshole.
What? What is- No, not a grenade! What have I done to deserve this? I like how Jim Carrey's like, don't think your job is done. Well, clearly it's frickin' not. Raider scum. I mean, I got a little bit of a boo-boo, but I'll be alright. Where did you even randomly come from? I had cleared out here. Gosh, just when you think we've made it out and we can relax. Alright, so game plan for next episode. I'm gonna end this one because I don't know where we're at on time. But I'm gonna drop all this stuff off. I'm gonna drop off this free suit I got. We're going to modify Ada. Actually, I'm gonna drop all my stuff off in between episodes. But then we're gonna modify Ada, and then I would like to do these kind of Christmassy quests that we've picked up. So that's the plan next time, but that is going to be it for this one. So as always, I hope that you enjoyed. I appreciate you being a well watcher, and I will see you again very soon. Bye.